when radio was king, when accountants didn't have control and the media couldn't buy your soul.